namin ibahagi at ayaw ho namin ipostpone. We wanted to do it tonight dahil kailangan namin maibahagi sa mga abundance who've been supporting our show all these years. At tayo'y pinagkatiwalaan din ang mga taong involved dito sa announcement na ito. So, ano ang ating balita? Officially, dito sa TWBA ngayong gabi, we are confirming na hiwalay na si James Reid at si Nadine Lustre bilang boyfriend-girlfriend. Hawak-hawak ko po ang kanilang joint statement. Ito ang joint statement of James Reid and Nadine Lustre. Allow me to read it. It's true that we have split up, but not for all the reasons that are being spread on the tabloids and social media, but because after quiet and mature conversations, we decided to focus on ourselves not only for our careers, but more for our personal growth as we are still young and we want to achieve as much as we can. We agreed that going separate ways was best for both of us. We are in good terms and are still really good friends and will continue to work with each other, especially when it comes to music. Thank you to all the Jaden fans for their undying support, and we hope you continue to support us now and in the future. We shall forever be grateful to them for the love and understanding. Thank you, James and Nadine. Here are a couple of things I want to say. Itong umpisa pa lamang po ng statement ni James at Nadine ay sinasabi nila na it's true. Na para sa akin, my interpretation, this is a confirmation doon sa mga naisulat, nasabi ng ating mga kasamahan dito sa industriya after weeks, even months of speculations. So sinasabi nila, totoo po na naghiwalay na kami. Pero hindi dahil sa lahat ng mga dahilan na ibinibigay sa social media, sa tabloid, sabi nila, reasons na in the next few weeks, months, malay natin, malaman ho natin ang detalye. But they're keeping it to themselves. Dahil ang impression na nakuha ko dito ay quiet, mature conversations happened. Ang tanong ng isang kaibigan, boy, bakit ngayon lamang? I would assume, ito akin ho ito, that at a certain point, it must have been difficult for them to say, yes, hiwalay na kami. No, kami pa rin. Because they probably were in the process, a process of trying to solve certain problems. Kasi di ba napakahirap po mga kaibigan na, oo, hiwalay na kami. Yung pala eh, hindi naman natuloy. O kaya, hindi pa kami hiwalay. Yung pala, hiwalay na sila. So I would imagine, but this is my assumption, that at a certain point, hindi nila matanggap-tanggap ng lantaran because they were in the middle of mature and quiet conversations. And of course, nang ibabaw doon na mga bata pa tayo ay pagtuunan natin ng pansin ang ating mga karera at ang ating growth as people. Dito sa we agreed that going separate ways, may mutual agreement. So even the statement was mutually done by James and Nadine. And ako'y saksi ho dahil I would imagine na ang prosesong ito ay matagal-tagal ng konti. They are good friends. They are on good terms. And they will continue to work with each other. Especially pagdating sa musika. And sobrang kailangan pasasalamat sa mga Jaden fans sa inyong suporta. So, ang huling comment ko na lamang ay... Nads and James, if you happen to be watching the show, bukas kami. And maraming salamat sa inyong tiwala sa amin na kami ang nag-announce ng inyong joint statement. But we are hoping that isa sa mga araw na ito ay makadalaw kayo dito sa TWBA para mapagkwentuhan natin ng mas detalyado ang mga bagay-bagay. Mula sa aking puso, maraming salamat. James, bukas ang TWBA. Nadine, bukas ang TWBA para sa inyong kwento. At maraming salamat na kayo'y nagbahagi ng balitang ito.